with these homies who be dissing my boy. Do they know I'm aggravated with the negativity and the noise? They tell me find a lovely man, but they don't seem too happy. I was afraid to put myself on the line for a boy, till he put me in my place and showed me how to enjoy myself. I think I need your help. I think she's coming back. You're the only one who's making me come to my sinful senses. I'll never love anyone the same. I'll never feel ashamed of using you for pleasure. Am I naive to think that he could be the love of my life?